Welcome to Short Story Theatre, Season 2. This is your host, Basil Nightingale. Our story for this edition, that we call Time and Temperature, takes you back in time and place. The time, around 6 in the morning, in the winter of the year 1962. The place, the northernmost location of the 48 states, Maine. The Pine Tree State. In particular, the city of Madawaska, the northernmost community in all of the contiguous United States. Turn on your figurative radio now, to listen to a most unusual program with your host, Mr. Rowdy Bits, with all the hits.
The radio station you can't live without. This is your radio.
Good morning, St. John Valley. It's a beautiful winter's morning. The time is 6:14 and the temperature is -3 in Madawaska. Across the border in Edmundston, New Brunswick, it is -5. If you're keeping score in centigrade, that's -19 in Madawaska and -20.5 in Edmundston. This is Rowdy Bits on the Voice of the Valley, WWME 1460 on your radio dial. Time now for Gene Chandler. He's better known as the Duke.
Through this world, nothing can stop the Duke of Earth. And you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh no, yes I Duchess of Earth. We'll walk through my dukedom, and the paradise we will share. Yes, I
that's number 5 on this week's WWME survey, the Duke of Earl. It's now 6:19 in Madawaska, and over the border it's 7:19 Atlantic time in Edmundston. The mercury is hiding down at the bottom of the thermometer. It's -3 in Madtown, and it's 5 below in Edtown. Now, here's the number 1 survey song of the week. It's called Tough, and it's a tough sound from the terrific tenor sax of Ace Cannon. Fire away, Ace!
Thank you.
Yellow. WWME, home of the hits in the St. John Valley. Oh, it's you, boss. Yeah, I know. I know we're a TNT station. I know what it means. Yes, boss. Time and temperature. Yep. I gave the time and I gave the temperature. Oh, you want me to give the time after one record and the temperature after the next record, but never together. I like them together. I know you're the owner, but I like them together. Hey, no, I can't talk right now. The record is ending and we got a commercial coming up from your biggest sponsor. Time now for a word from the area's best department store, the area's finest department store, Zychecks. 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 Yes, folks, I said Zychecks. It's so good you have to say it three times. Zychecks, it's your place to go for everything from a snow shovel to chairs for your hovel. From axes for a lumberjack to liniment for your sore back, it's Zychecks! Zychecks. Zychecks. From Main Street in Madawaska, cross over the bridge at the St. John River, and you'll be in candid Canada, where your money goes further. And now, on with the show. This is Rowdy Bits with the Morning Jamboree, and it's for free for you from me. Time is now 6:49 in Madawaska, just a mile away over the river. It's 7:49 in Edmonston, and 100 miles away in St. John's, Newfoundland. It's 10:15, but I have no idea how that can be. The temperature outside our studios high above downtown Madawaska is up to -1. Over the national border, it's -3 in the city of Edmonston. Now, here's a blast from the past. Here's the killer, Jerry Lee Lewis, and Great Balls of Fire.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, Great Balls of Fire. I let you love.
WWME, home of the hits in the St. John Valley. Rowdy Bits with all the hits speaking. Oh, it's you again, boss. Yes, I know we are a TNT station. Yeah, I know you want me to give the time after one record and then the temperature after the next record, but never together. Yeah, I know. I know I gave them together. Why? Because they're like peanut butter and jelly. They go together. So, what? If I do it again, you're going to fire me? You're going to fire me? Listen, you cheap miser. Except for a few Guy Lombardos and the Royal Canadians, every platter in this place was brought in here by me, along with a lot of help from my buddy Bob Clayton of WHDH and the Boston Ballroom Show. Boss, if I leave, all the records go with me. Yeah. And when I leave, your audience will go too. Yeah. You'll be back to having Titus Moody play 4 hours of Wayne King, the Waltz King, to a massive audience of about 75 people, and most of them living in nursing homes. What? Yes, I am playing a Jerry Lee Lewis record. Yes, I know you told me never to play The Killer. but the Killers' music will never die. I bet you in 60 years, even in the 2020s, they're going to be playing Jerry Lee Lewis music. They will. Look, hey, fire me, do whatever you want. I got to go now. It's almost time for the news. You threatening me? You're threatening me. What? You're going to come up here to the studio and you're going to put a gun to my head. You're going to put a gun to my head, really? Really? To force me to never break your TNT rule by giving the time and temperature together. You're going to put a gun to my head. You're nuts. Go back to bed. Sleep it off. I got to go.
Hold me, baby. Well, I love to love you like I love a sugar. You're fine. So kind.
Written by Otis Blackwell and Jack Hammer, that's the Killer with his number one smash from 1957, Great Balls of Fire. It's 6:59 in Madtown, 7:59 across the river, 10:30 in St. John's, Newfoundland, and it's up to zero in our rooftop studios downtown. Over the border, it has risen to -1. Another cool day in the St. John Valley, Northern Maine, where cool is always cool. Time now for the news. Here's our ace newscaster from Bangor, Maine, on the Hildreth Radio Network, Streeter Glicciano.
This is Streeter Glicciano on the morning show with Rowdy Yitz and all the hits. I'm in the rooftop newsroom in downtown Bangor, where we see all and tell all on the Hildred Radio Network. In a moment, the local news from next door, your neighborhood, downtown, and all around town. But first, let's hopscotch around the world in headline form. Dateline, France. The French today transferred sovereignty to the new Republic of Algeria. Dateline, Cuba. The Cuban Missile Crisis, the USSR, attempts to build missile bases in Cuba. Kennedy orders Cuban blockade, Kennedy lifts blockade after Russia backs down. Dateline, Rome. Pope John XXIII opens the Second Vatican Council. Dateline, the far-off islands of Burundi, Jamaica, Western Samoa, Uganda, Trinidad, and Tobago. They all become independent today. And now from Millinocket to Madawaska, from Portland to Presque Isle, and everywhere else in the Pine Tree State, here is the local news. Dateline, Saco. The iced over Saco River today was the scene of a local tragedy, a 57-year-old Biddeford man.
I wonder who's coming into my studio. Is that you, Alice? You have some more commercials for me? Oh, it's you, boss. I guess you're here to complain in person about me playing Jerry Lee Lewis and giving the time and the temperature at the same time. Boss, you got to get over this. Our ratings are through the roof, and you're making more money than you ever have. What's that in your hand? A gun? A gun? An old gun at that. It looks like you got it off the set of a Hopalong Cassidy movie. You can't be serious. So if I don't stop it, you're going to shoot me. Even you aren't that crazy. Hold on for a minute. The news is over. Well, we're back live in our Madawaska studios now after that great newscast from Streeter Glicciano. In a moment, we're going to have another number one flashback hit from the Killer, Jerry Lee Lewis. But first, here's the time and the temperature together. Ladies and gentlemen, I have sad news to report. Mr. Gentry La Punquita, the owner of this radio station, has died after a shooting accident. Apparently, Mr. La Punquita was target shooting just outside our studio with his father's old 1896 revolver made by the Wilkinson Sword Company. And the weapon blew up when he pulled the trigger, hitting him in the face and killing him instantly. Funeral services and the new owner of the station will be announced soon. Meantime, this is Rowdy Bits with all the hits. It's 7:10 in Madtown, 8:10 across the river Atlantic time, and it's getting warm. We're up to 7 above zero in the city, and across the border, the temperature is positive 4. Once again, here's the killer, Jerry Lee Lewis.
I need you to love me, let police don't tease. If I can hold you, then let me squeeze. My heart goes round and round. My love will tumble me down. You leave me
breathless.
Well, I shake all over, and you know why. I'm sure it's love, honey, that's no lie. Cause when you call my name, you know I burn like wood in flame. You leave me
breathless.
And so ends The Time and the Temperature. Our play was written by Bill Russo. We hope that you've enjoyed our little exposé on radio back in the day. And by the way, there's little truth to this story, as any of the people who worked in Boston radio during the 1950s, 60s and 70s would tell you. Or, perhaps, not. Thanks for listening, folks. But I cannot bid you adieu just yet. We need your help. If you have enjoyed this play, or any of our stories, please take the time to hit a like button, share an episode, and tell somebody else about our programs. If we are to be green-lighted for more episodes, it is vital that you support us. Okay. You can go now. This is your host Basil Nightingale, saying come back again real soon. Won't you?